Guess I got away with words, I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition. Such you're suffering from when you simply don't care. If it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning. Beginning, it wasn't about the ends, it was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym, cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it does? One thing that sticks in my craw, when I was six and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom, socked her right in her eyeball. I'm starting to think I'm psychotic with all the pictures I've thrown at it.
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat of
Riot.
Ah, no, I told you, leave me the fuck alone, will you?
But I'm here to rebuild you.
But I already killed you.
Shady, we were meant for each other.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break you down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out.
Maybe somewhere in the depths of the couch, up jackpot, yeah, open sesame mouth. Down the hatchet, the feeling you can't match it. I rap tap tap on your door with a damn ratchet. Attack tap like Jay-Z. Jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun told us to pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your Rover.
It's 2002, everything was totally new. We were globally huge, watching sales go through the roof. We wrote when we feuded, Runyon Avenue soldiers included. A multitude of homies who would pounce
the dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. To one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back, I want my dick sucked in the shed.
I left my legacy hurt, fucking absurd. Like a shepherd having sex with his sheep. Fuck what you heard. All this talk in my ear.
Back with Andre the Giant, Mr. Elephant Tusk. Fix your musk, you'll be just another one bit the dust. Just one of my mother's sons who got thrown under the bus. Kiss my butt, you can get the dick. Just call me the ball sack. I'm nuts, Michael Vick in this bitch. Dog, fall back, you mutts, fuck your worms. You never seen such a sick puppy, fuck it, a sick.
Unstoppable, unpopable thought bubbles. Untoppable thoughts, fuck a juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. And obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got. I'm some of what I done fought, who was the worst? Little sissy, with a
like the Optimum, never had no trouble keeping up with the times. I just adapt to the climate, I treat it like my Levi's. When they ain't buttoned up right, I adjust on the fly. Middle fingers put them.
I don't think she understands the sacrifices that I've made. Maybe if this bitch had acted right, I would've stayed. But I've already wasted over half my life. I would've laid down and tied.
Every type, yeah. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, then call the pallbearer. This music.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the corner.
If Roof could see me now, I know he'd be proud. Somewhere in me deep down, there's something in me he found that made him believe in me. Now no one can beat me now. You try, it'll be.
Lately I really feel like I'm rolling for Delph like Philly. Feel like I'm losing control of myself. I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining.
Get down when now. We got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretend, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. Same for him, it's just me.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit.
Back by popular demand, now pop a little Zantac. For antacid if you can, you're ready to tackle any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses.
While you were sipping your own Kool-Aid, getting your balls heavy, I was in the fucking shed, sharpening my machete, sipping on some of that revenge juice, getting my taste buds ready to whoop down this mug.
Sometimes I just feel like quitting, I still might. Why do I put up this fight? Why do I still write? Sometimes it's hard enough just dealing with real life. Sometimes
no,
I feel sorry for this beat. Sympathy pains for this track. This road is taking me back down memory lane with this rap. I can still look out in this crowd, be wild and be taken aback. I'm
knock knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine. Screaming nick nick nick, let us in. It nick nick like a solid ball. This is it, this is what I wish for. This isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed.
Never so dope, full of gold rope. Wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke, on my last rock, for my slingshot. Better haul ass,
someone get this Aryan a sheet.
Time to bury him, so tell him to prepare to get impeached. Everybody on your feet. This is where terrorism and heroism meet. Square off in the street. This chump barely even.
Never been the type to bend or barge. The wrong button to push. No friend to push. I'm the centerpiece. You're a Maltese. I'm a pit bull off his leash.
All the blind, mind sight through the mind. I exercise my right to express when I feel it's time. This is all in your mind. What you interpret it as. I say to fight you.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfuckers. Who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs.
A couple of cocktails will send me to jail. There's a couple of cops hot on my trail. But this time when I get pulled over, there's a Doberman pincher and a pit bull in the seat.
Lately it seems as if it's me against the world, like it was before my life became a movie. And they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with. But I flip that script like a refiller, painkillers to pop the lip.
I'm through with the unison, I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm. Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on? Utilizing this tool, I will execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my
bitter disappointment, I'll never fail to deliver this. Whatever the weather in this will be just like a certificate of authenticity. But I'm thinking about just trying to think of the quickest and sickest way to make them pick it. I pick a day to be pricked and I'm picking the wickedest shit to say. Spit it back at a level incredible, helpful rep.
There they go, back in stadiums, his shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamian they go, so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no.
It's could be so dark, cerebral palsy, three Zolofts. I eat those off, Tarico suave.
Look it up.
With a ladder rack in the back, with a cracked axle, a backpack full of packs on the.
I'm your time that's almost up that you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm that pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the police you hate that you became with every faggot you slaughtered.
You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers and actually coming from.
Now in the Bible it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed. Have homosexual sex, unless of course you were given the consent to join in.
Alright, stop. Now before you walk in the door to the liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your mother conscience.
That's don't make me wake this baby. She don't need to see what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch. Why you always make me shout at you? How could you just leave me and love him out?
Think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick things. Shit, they ain't saying shit, spraying 50 A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain them with me and turn it.
I'm alive again, more alive than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sick of it.
So I get off stage, right, drop the mic, walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies, my name's Slim Shady, I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's...
Now the shit's about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip-hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this jack up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhyme's on the rack.
I told the world, one day I would pay it back. Say it on tape and lay it, record it so that one day I could play it back. But I don't even know if I believe it when I'm saying that.
Yeah, I had enough money in '02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Come on, hey, hey, we going to the beach. Grab a couple of toys and let dad strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Daddy must have run dope.
It's all things in the blood of your way. Just started your tape of N.W.A. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on. When I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye. You look, strangled him off in the parking lot. But it's
you about to witness hip-hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow almost flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but
ooh, calm, it's like my mom with a couple of lawsuits inside her palm. It's Mr. Mischief with a trick up his sleeve. Roll up on you like Christopher Reeves. I can't describe the vibe I get when I drive by
3-5-4-4. I think I smell the scent of a placenta. I enter Central Park, it's dark, it's winter in December. I see my target, put my car in park and approach a tender.
Train, I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve.
You can lie to Haley. I'm going Betty by Whitney, baby. Good night, Elena. Go in the room and shut the bedroom door and wake up in an ambulance. They said they found me on the bathroom floor.
You might see me jogging, you might see me walking. You might see me walking a dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar hollering at him cause the son of a bitch won't quit barking.
I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind as perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What good's it gonna do against a man that strangles his sex? Fag or less? Is that a homo sex? A math or a trans or vest? Pants or dress? Hate fags? The answer's
it is heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulge. I can't rap about being broke no more. Then say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in the throat no more? These motherfuckers
deep knots, suck a deep dust, detox. You're gonna need 3 squads of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please, dog. I need y'all to keep talking shit, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak. They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter. 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the
catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, baby, screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest, till I'm Swayze, and you only live it once.
Night's over, goodbye. Oh, I thought that I told you to spill nut. Ain't nothing to cry over. Never should have came within range of my rover. Should have known I was trouble soon as I rolled up in each jacuzzi.
Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin.
By the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your light is up, points.
You'll be coming out of mommy's stomach soon. I better do something quick if I'ma be able to support you. I can barely support me, but as long as you're healthy, that's all that matters for the town.
If I could rewind time like a tape inside a boombox, one day for every pill or per cassette that I ate, cut down on the volume.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump the fucking bodies in it like obliterating. Everything is iterator, renegade him. Hit him, make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but the gun.
Slim Shady, brain dead like Jim Brady. I'm a M80, you little like that Kim lady. I'm buzzing, dirty dozen, naughty rotten rhymer.
Then y'all was
I'm cancerous, so when I diss, you wouldn't wanna answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. A hellspawn, dropping a stealth bomb. 6 mics and a source, they borrow one from L.A.
Hi there, little boys and girls.
Suck you.
Today we're gonna learn how to poison squirrels. But first, I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. Say hi, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Bob's 30 and still lives with his mom.
I sit back with this pack. It's in this bag of this. It gives me needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth, and since birth I've been cursed with.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. See,
I went in head first, never thinking about who what I said hurt in what verse. My mom probably got it the worst, the brunt of it, but as stubborn as we are, did I take it too far?
Clean it. Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the
I created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart.
Hi, kids, do you like Prime?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah.
See me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try to see how to get messed up.
Wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. Wanting my cake and eat it too.
Sonic speed.
Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker.
Can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can fight. As long as
these are the results of 1,000 electric volts, a neck with bulbs.
Nurse, we're losing him. Check the pulse.
A kid who refused to respect adults. Wore spectacles with tape frames and a freckled nose.
I'm just so fucking depressed. I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I.
It all started when my mother took my bike away, cause I murdered my guinea pig and stuck him in a microwave. After that, it was straight to the 40 ounces, slapping teachers and jacking off in front of my counselors.
He's coming home with his neck scratched to catch black. Sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jacket. He's a sex addict and she just wants to exact revenge and get back.
Here I am alone again, can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in, you can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing, I go to open them.
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone. But I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh, I can see it in your.
Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie, only this.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it, even if it means going.
I feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck. I deserve respect, but I work a sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst the tank of somebody.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, but all these other rappers suck is all that I know. I've turned into a hater, I put up a false bravado. But Marshall is not an egomaniac, that's not his motto. He's not a desperado.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters.
Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in?